the International Collegiate Sales Competition has been going on for 10 years now. The idea behind the ICSC is to have a student competition where students can come and showcase their selling skills in front of employers who play the role of the buyers and the judges.
It takes place in Orlando, Florida, and every year this is one of the top competitions where we have to bring our top students to represent our school.
80 different universities all throughout the U.S. We got people from the Netherlands here, all going to be selling ReliaQuest, Gray Matter, back to us.
Everyone here knows how to sell, right? It's about who knows the product well, who can talk to the product and build that value. This is such a nitty-gritty technical topic. It's how can we communicate that effectively has been the fun part.
ReliaQuest fortifies the most trusted brands against cybersecurity threats. Okay. And the way we do that is through our platform called Gray Matter.
So having gone through something like this before, I mean, these kids are practicing 10, 20 hours a week, role-playing with their professors and their colleagues to make sure that they not only understand the product, but they can handle objections and ultimately get to a close.
You're grading all the students based on a few different metrics, whether that be your presentation, your selling, figuring out your pain points, and then, of course, the close.
Just like in sales, if you win, if you can sell, you move on to the next round.
Six events in total contribute to the team's overall point total. And we're going to crown an overall champion based on the whole range of skills that they've displayed throughout this whole event.
So our top point earner in the Collegiate World Cup of Sales goes to University of Texas at Dallas.
I'm very proud. We worked really hard to come this far, and I'm so proud of our case competitors as well. It's very humbling, and we're super excited to take home the cup today, too.
Students always say that this is a great experience. They're exposed to employers not only in the competitions itself, but they also are exposed to employers at the career fair.
You can learn a lot, you can meet a lot of people. We want to build that network. We want to know about opportunities that we may not know about and learn about a company we may not have known existed, an industry, you know, something we may be good at.
Definitely exceeded expectations, I would say. The companies that are here are just really top notch. They know what they're looking for, we know what we're looking for, so it's a really great fit.
What I really love about this is not only the awareness that ReliaQuest gets from sponsoring this type of an event, but the general just education of the importance of cybersecurity to college kids. Very eye-opening experience for a lot of them, and I can appreciate what we're doing here.
When you count the competitors for the role play, the sales management case, speed sellers, alternates, and our student workers, our helpers, we have over 400 students that are going through that career fair.
The more universities that know about us, especially if they're selling ReliaQuest back, they've definitely done a lot of research. So it shows me and the rest of the team that they care. They have the same drive, the attitude, the energy and effort to set themselves apart from their peers.
This is the next generation of business leaders. And they come to events like this. They meet the people that are going to work with them to improve the world. That's what makes this so exciting.